Okay, so we thought we lost the wallet down here. We didn't see it. You can see how this curve is lined so that it tends to pump everything out the bottom drain there. And so I'm making a little video about how what we're doing. So
nothing in there.
Yeah, nothing in there. And you can see that the way that basket is, it's liable to send things out to the sides rather than go into the center of the agitator. And
you really should not be wearing a good shirt.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's get my clothes dirty too. I'll put on good clothes to make a good impression. I'll get them dirty. But yeah, it's just this nut here basically holds that whole thing in place.
So the answer is it's not here.
It's not here. Yeah. Does not come off when you wash them. If you scrub, you get some off. Probably have to do a couple of loads to clear the stuff off once you scrub. And you can see it's all actually on the barrel basket too. And then up in here. Okay, so this person thought they'd lost their wallet inside their machine. So we had to take the agitator off. It's a 9/16 bolt pulled this particular agitator on. We take the shroud off here. Then we had to take the tub out. We noticed the crack here. I just siliconed it. Crack there. The bleach dispenser, which is telltale by this rust here from the bleach dispenser dripping down. We pulled it apart and there was nothing inside of it. And basically on this one, if your small clothes, and you fill it all the way up to the top, there is a chance that anything might slip through here, but not very likely. It has happened. And so that was what my presumption was. I was able to look inside here and not see anything. We were able to take the whole thing out and clean it, which is good. And so we're just now reassembling it. And so this is Bill the Handyman up here in Northern California. Thanks for watching. If you need any help or are interested in my how to make money in the appliance repair business, you can contact me at EurekaRecycler@Yahoo.com. EurekaRecycler@Yahoo.com. And so, yeah. Check this. This is the proper action for this agitator. It should spin the bottom agitator when you turn this way. It should not spin the agitator when you turn it this way. This is what we call a ratcheting agitator. This agitator makes the clothes spin inside when it's washing. If this is not working correctly, these clothes don't tumble in various directions properly. So anyway, thanks again for watching.